Welcome to WP Beginner, and thank you for watching. In today's video, you'll learn how to disable Full Height Post Editor in WordPress. Beginning with WordPress 4.0, they introduced a new writing experience, the Post Editor, where the more you write, it adjusts so the scroll bar was eliminated. If you don't like that feature, you do have the ability to stop it. To do that, we'll just go up, log into my site, and go to the post area. It can be a new or old post, it doesn't matter. You'll click on the screen options menu, and you'll see a checkbox here to enable full height editor and distraction-free functionality. I'll uncheck that, and now my scroll bar will be back as I type more here.
I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.